This poem is dedicated to Malcolm X. Stretched out on white paper, I found myself typed out perfectly in black ink, and I have not been the same. Freshman year, I read your story, and if your story was real, my knowledge was one-sided, and my side, the missing side. You taught me to find pride in my reflection, and to hold love for the past. And so began the burning hunger engulfing me. I read 40 books in 3 months, starved for answers. 4 years later, my library was full grown.